us another night in California. Like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos.
Yes, people, welcome to the Jamaican vibes. Nothing like when you're in the country and seeing a cane truck passing. So welcome, as you can see, Appleton Estate. So we'll be touring Tarrentown District in St. Elizabeth. So take a view, sweet, sweet Jamaica. As you can know, a lot of cane plant in Appleton, and we all cross this bridge when we are traveling to Tarrentown in St. Elizabeth. So take a walk with Fireweed on the bridge. And always remember, only one car can pass at a time. Enjoy the tour with your tour guide, Fireweed. As you can see, rivers where you can be fishing. You can catch a lot of blackfish. And we all know Jamaican love our steam fish with okra.
True Jamaican vibes, Fireweed. Welcome back guys to my channel. So right now I am in Tarrentown, St. Elizabeth. So enjoy the ride, true Jamaican vibes. Yes, my people, one love and one heart. So thank you all for tuning to my channel. So if you're just stopping by for the first time, you can kindly subscribe to my channel and give it a big likes. So when you're in Tarrentown, you're very close to Appleton Estate, very close to Aberdeen, Williamsfield, Silo. Having some bumpy ride. So as you can see, I'm now gonna enter a bridge, so only one car at a time can enter that bridge. So you have to be very patient. So welcome to Tarrentown in St. Elizabeth. If you want your rum tour, you all can go to Appleton Estate. So Tarrentown Community Club, walk, ride and drive with care. True Jamaican vibes. On your right, you have Welcome to Sunny Heights. On your left, you have the Kingdom Hall, the Jehovah Witness Church. as you can see, a lot of cane fields. Enjoy the beauty of Jamaica, St. Elizabeth. Hustler sell him color low, you know. That's what it be, that's what it is in the country. So you have a lot of turn off. On your right, you have the Taunton Primary and Infant School, and the motto is Aim High. on your left, you have the Foster Road. On your right, you have the Robinson Town. On your right, you have the Kim Container Bar. nurses get to see their sweet, sweet Jamaica, even on the countryside.